Portuguese Podengo Pequeno is a breed of tolerant and compliant dog, also known as Podengo Portuguese, Portuguese Warren Hound, and Portuguese Rabbit Dog. These dogs are always eager to please their family members. They absolutely enjoy human companionship and love nothing more to shower their owners with endless affection. Podengo Portuguese are also extremely active and usually good with children and other animals when socialized from an early age. If you want a playful and active pup, will keep you on your toes, alert you to any potential dangers, and love you unconditionally, this may be the right breed for you. So here's a list of top 10 interesting facts about the Portuguese Podengo Pequeno that you'll surely adore. But before we start our list, we'd like to take a moment to express our thanks to all the original Portuguese Podengo owners on this video. The video would seriously not have been possible without them. So don't forget to check out these incredible dogs from their Instagram profiles that have been linked in the description below. And now, let's begin the list. Number 1. Their history. As their name suggests, the Portuguese Podengo Pequeno hails from the south border of Portugal. Their lineage can be traced all the way back to the ancient Romans and Phoenicians almost as far back as 600 BC. It is believed that they were developed from canines that inhabited the North African deserts and that they share a common ancestry with Ibizan and Faro hounds. The breed was likely brought to Portugal by Phoenician traders from Asia Minor. These dogs later accompanied Romans during their conquests. Although acknowledged as a distinct breed since the 10th century, it wasn't until 1954 that the Portuguese Podengo Pequeno was finally recognized as Portugal's national dog breed. They were brought to America in the 1990s. The Podengo Portuguese entered the American Kennel Club miscellaneous class in January 2011 and then the hound class exactly 2 years later in January 2013. Number 2. They were rabbit hunters. During the 15th century, Portuguese Podengo Pequenos would board ships heading to the west. Their job was to keep their ships rodent-free during the travels, which protected the food stores and prevented most of the sailors from getting vermin-borne diseases. But their hunting skills don't end there. In fact, the breed was highly praised for their tough and tireless rabbit hunting abilities. They used to flush out rabbits, capture, kill, and retrieve them for their human counterparts. Like other Mediterranean hounds, these dogs also use their three senses to hunt, which are sight, scent, and hearing. The unique ability of Podengo Portuguese is to hunt using their tri-senses, making them different from many other members of the hound group that are usually classified as either scent or sight hounds. Number 3. Their different sizes. The most distinctive feature of the Portuguese Podengo Pequeno is their wedge-shaped head that tapers to the nose, large and erect ears, and sweetly expressive almond-shaped eyes. The breed occurs in three different sizes, among which the Podengo Grande measures 22 to 27 inches, the Podengo Medio or Medium measures 20 to 22 inches, and the Pequeno, which is the smallest one, reaches between 8 to 12 inches at the withers. The Grande, which is now very rare in their home country, was typically developed for deer and wild boar hunting. They're known to exhaust and hold down the prey and await the hunter's gun. The Medio was created for rabbit chasing, flushing, hunting, and retrieval. Their hunting style includes cat-like stalking, and similar to a Ibizan hound, they often jump above prey before landing on or near it to flush it out of dense brushes or burrows. The smallest one was bred for flushing rabbits from cover, and they're also good mousers. Number 4. They are a lively bunch. Smart and versatile, Portuguese Podengo Pequenos are funny dogs that can be remarkably silly at home. They easily entertain themselves with toys, and when they are not with their favorite playtime buddies, you can find your Podengo Portuguese playing chase and stalking around the house. These Portuguese dogs also love playing games, especially outside in the yard or a park. Most of these guys enjoy digging and need a secure fence, optimally enclosing their own yard. As their agile dogs were excellent jumpers and climbers, regular fencing might not be enough. The best way to address this is with a high enough fence to prevent jumping and a fence below the ground, preferably of hardware cloth. And since the breed is highly active, they don't like to lay on the couch for too long. They may flounce out if they don't have enough space and toys to play around with. Number 5. They're ideal for all households. The Portuguese Podengo Pequeno is a friendly breed that can get along in any type of household. From single people to large families with children of all ages, these pups love nothing more than to please their pet parents. Portuguese Podengo Pequenos also make great apartment dogs for city dwellers thanks to their size and temperament. Their compact body, trainability, and agreeable personality make them ideal town dogs. Moreover, the breed is best suited for hot sunny climates. They can live and sleep outdoors as long as they have adequate shelter. Number 6. Their coat and grooming requirements. There are two varieties of coat types, the smooth and the wiry coat. The smooth coat is short and very dense, while the harsh wiry coat is longer. The coats are often light, medium, or dark yellow or fawn. You might also find some black or brown coated ones with possible markings. Because Podenga Portuguese tend to have shorter coats without any undercoat, they are not particularly fond of extreme weather. Brushing them once a week will be fine. Other than nail clipping, teeth brushing, and the occasional bath, smooth coats are easy to care for. But the wiry coated ones require a tad more grooming. Brushing twice a week is recommended to remove any dust or dirt from the coat. Check their ears periodically and remove hair from inside the ears, as the hair buildup can foster infections. Hairs can be easily plucked by hand, tweezers, or you can simply have a professional groomer do the task. Number 7. They are yappy dogs. Portuguese Podenga Pequenos can be a bit yappy at times. Some will often want you to converse by constantly poking you with their wedge-shaped head. These dogs need to be on a leash if they are not properly trained, as their hunting instincts will take over and they might want to wander off. You can always curb unwanted barking tendencies with training. But this trait of theirs comes in handy when there's an intruder in the house. These Portuguese dogs are extremely watchful and observant and will bark when something unusual gets their attention, which makes them excellent guard dogs. Is your Portuguese Podengo a talkative one? Let us know in the comments below how you handle your chatty Portuguese friend. Number 8. They are independent dogs. Portuguese Podengos are lively, agile, playful, and alert dogs who have an independent streak. Due to their independence, they have their own way of getting things done. But this also means that these dogs are not always ready to listen to your commands, making them relatively hard to train. They're known to both surprise and test you if you're an unprepared owner. These dogs require firm training, or they'll find their own adventures. To get the most enjoyment from your Podenga Pequeno, raise the most relaxed and tolerant dog you can by taking them to training classes, motivate them with food and fun, and provide as much early socialization as possible. Number 9. Their exercise needs. As mentioned before, Podenga Pequenos are active little dogs that retain many of their working dog skills, such as their powerful stamina and resourcefulness. These dogs need a good walk or jog daily, a chance to run and explore weekly, with a few good active play sessions and shorter walks mixed in if possible. Given adequate exercise, they're often well-mannered members of the household, but relaxation is not their favorite thing. So don't expect your Pequena to be couch potatoes or lab dogs. Thanks to their athleticism, these Portuguese dogs are successful in coursing, agility, nose work, barn hunt, rally, and in the confirmation ring in the US. Number 10. Their health issues. The Portuguese Podenga Pequeno is a sturdy dog that lives up to 15 years. They are, however, predisposed to the same conditions as most other dog breeds. Many of them are generally healthy with minimal health issues, but be sure to maintain good care and regular veterinary checkups. Some of the more common health problems Portuguese Pequenos suffer from include hip dysplasia, eye disorders, and patellar luxation. Although many of these dogs tend to be overweight as they age, their high energy level and active lifestyle can minimize the risk of too much weight. Alright guys, that's it for the list of top 10 interesting facts about the Portuguese Podenga Pequeno. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do you already own one of these adorable yet fierce hunters? Share your experience living with them in the comments below. Please leave a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. To know more facts about different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.